help us greatly in inshallah we come up to the expectations of the film industry in formulating a policy which would attract filmmakers, it would give them more incentives, it would promote the film industry in its promise. The very theme, the title of this film festival, Asia Peace Film Festival, which is a statement, you could have not chosen a more appropriate place than the city of Karachi in the province of Sindh River. Sindh is known as the land of true peace. Sindh is a place of peace. We have always promoted peace. And it is in the very culture of Sindh that we are promoters of peace, we are promoters of friendship, we are a pluralistic society and have always been known to be this. And I'm sure that events like this will further promote peace in the province, peace in the country, and definitely peace in the region and peace world over. I would not take up too much of your time, rather watch the film that you come here to watch, but I, on behalf of the professor, assure you that we will always be promoting such cultural activities. As I told you, we will have another film festival that we have next month, and any ideas that any film producers have, and I'm sure that I've learned and I've experienced that in the 50s and the 60s, Karachi used to be the center for film production. It moved to Lahore later on. And again now, Karachi started becoming the center for film production. And the government of Sindh would definitely be a part of this, and we would assist in any way possible to bring the film production back to Karachi so that we add to the rich culture of the province. I once again thank the organizers for having me here, and I wish all the court delegates a very, very successful film festival, a good stay in the city of Karachi, and I hope that you will be able to enjoy the people of Karachi and go out with the people. Once again, thank you very much for having me here.